King of Kings. It is what it is. I'm the king. Yes, I am.
Conteo. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Machando mi combo, formo un alboroto. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Salte. ¿Qué va pasando mi combo? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Machando la cata, forma un alboroto. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. ¿Qué va pasando mi combo? La mata sola, poder esa tela. Si el deporte controla el negro.
To 200 snap with a regulation weight in 10 minutes. Okay, when we first certify, the goal is to do 105 minutes. So we're taking a notch up from that. However, Sam and I particularly, nobody really hazes us anymore. No apparent reason. I can't imagine why nobody's willing to give us our time. So we had to haze ourselves. We got an idea from another kettlebell instructor, John Engel, who's a Taekwondo instructor. He's got. And his idea was to have his students spar right after they did 200 snatches to see if their technique would really hold up under intense fatigue. It doesn't sound that bad on paper. You'll see. Gut-wrenching, agony, sucking the bottom of your lungs out through your throat, little things like that. But discomfort on paper, right? So what we're going to do is this. We've kind of decided to stack it up since we've been at this game for a long time. Kettlebells and martial arts, we kind of loaded the deck against ourselves. We're going to do 200 snatches, and then Diana is going to spar for 3 rounds, Taekwondo rules and equipment. Now, Sam and I have grown up doing this, but Diana's only been doing martial arts for about 3 months, kettlebells for about 2 years, so she's biting off a little bigger chunk than the rest of it. And Sam and I, even though we have been training with Lonnie, doing Muay Thai for a while, I've been training with a bunch of people for a time, I've never gone through the actual tests, which is why my shirts have American writing on them and not Thai writing like all the cool people. At least I assume it's Thai writing since my Thai is so weak in taste. So, the goal is going to be to survive the fire round, 5 rounds, he and some of these other guys put us through, draw to be on the team because we tortured them and they had their shorts. So, you find out how things come back and fight in the edge and get tired. So, without further ado, because I am trying to spare my options, we're here at all on this clock. Will is going to be our credible witness, but those of you who have the ability to put the timer on your video or still camera, just on the off chance you need to verify that, I would appreciate it. It'll probably take us about 5 minutes to find the piece of our soul we left on the ground when those 10 minutes are over. We're going to get our stuff together, and then these guys are going to run us through a drill. Diana's going to put her gear on. I want to thank everybody for coming right now, because at the end I can't guarantee what I'm going to say or be able to say. So first of all, I appreciate it a lot. I want to thank Will and the rest of you guys who came out for this class. The past 4 months have done so stinking many snatches because I was getting ready for this. Right? Thank you. Just to let you know, it's a month of Turkish get up to 4 months of clean press. So you can make your plan at the top.
Thank you. it's hard to get, right? You have to really pay your dues. You have to pay your dues with time and training, then you have to pay your dues with basically hazing. I can't believe these guys would do what they did.